Howdy guys, with Gearheart here, and welcome back to NFS Carbon for the PS2. Alright, now I understand this is a day late, and I do apologize for that. I was having some issues yesterday, and the recording did not turn out as well as I had hoped, so I'm going to go ahead and record this again. What I did was I did this area, the drift, and then the circuit, and then the canyon race against the Dodge Challenger Concepts. That's it. Alright, so I'm going to go ahead and do these races again. And now what I got from these was the transmission racing package and the engine racing package as well. And I got those installed on our Shelby right now. And it's actually much needed, so this should make this a very quick and easy re-record. So, without further ado, I'll just jump right into this right now. And I have a special message at the end of the video, so please stay tuned for that. And I'll see you then. Alright, here we are. Come on, Eleanor. Look at that multiplier. Whoa! Whoa! Times 15, what the? Doubled my score. Whew. I thought for sure I was gonna fall off. Whoa, my heart is pounding right now. Whew. What the? Okay. All right. I need to plug in my camera.
Holy crap.
Oh boy. Yes, I wanna.
Don't speak, even whisper.
Oh boy.
Don't be scared.
Wow.
I'm in a hurry, I'm just moving fast. I said,
did not see that coming.
Oh,
Okay, circuit. Jump to the thing. Whew. Oh, wow. Oh, wow. Oh, yes. Come on, Elnor. Police chase and increase it by one heat level, so... Santa, go, go, get it. Yes.
Woo.
Man. I must say, is, this was nowhere near as exciting. Well, rather, last recording, rather, was nowhere near as exciting as this. So, a lot more better content for you guys this time. Oh, get away from me! Then again, not out of the woods yet. Ow. I need much better brakes. Ow. Just dodge that spike strip.
Thank you. God!
Oh, good, Corvettes, I can take out some revenge. These guys are almost impossible to get rid of. Sorry about that. Yeah, I just hate getting busted, and I reacted like I always do every time I get busted. I just push the reset button on my PlayStation, and it's... So it doesn't get saved on my record. But actually, with doing that, it gives me an opportunity to show you a very weird glitch that I'm not even sure the game designers intended to be in the game. I discovered this a few years ago, and as far as I know, this is only for the PS2. So, once you get busted, depending on the heat of your car, if you reset your system once the screen flash is busted, it will knock back your heat level a few notches. So let me show you what I mean. So I was level 5, and look at that. Level 3 now. And when I first started this video, as you saw, this car was at level 4 heat and increased to level 5. And when I got busted, reset the system and back down to level 3 heat, almost 4. Now, I don't know why this is, but it's pretty cool, and it saves you some money in the process, and it saves you the Well, bottom line, the fun police don't get the satisfaction of knowing that, they got you. So, with that being said, I'm not risking anything again, so... Yeah, I want to reduce the heat on this car. I'll at least keep it at level 1 heat where it is right there. Because I do not want to deal with level 5 again. So, back to it. Let's go up to the canyon, shall we? I hate this. But, I gotta show this to you guys. And that, by the way, was the first time I got busted. So, this far in the game, I absolutely hate that. Oh, come on. Come on. Let's do this! I must say I did a little bit better than the last time I did this. Alright, and last time I did this, I won with, I think it was 6,000 points at the end, so fingers crossed to get the second time, I hope. Should do better now, because she's behind me. I'm not focusing on trying to pass her, I'm just trying to get away from her now. So hasn't been during this gameplay, but there's been times in the past where I have beaten a boss by getting far away from him. And, granted, I'm not going to be able to do that here. Man, she's actually staying on it pretty good. Fudge, come on. Better than last time. Almost 14,000 points left over. Alrighty. And I got a reward card. Nice. I guess better off it. I guess it was better off recording the second time around. Oh boy. Okay. Alright, now with that being all said and done, let's go back to the safe house and wrap this puppy up. Oh boy. So. Alright, so that circuit, sprint, and the downhill canyon race. And that was against Angie, in case any of you didn't know. She in her new car. Oh boy. Alright, so, hope you guys liked this, despite the little bit of technical difficulties there with the police. I'm probably going to look back on this later on and laugh. It's usually how it goes. You know, we laugh, we learn, that sort of thing. But I hope you guys enjoyed this, and, that reminds me of my special message. My friend BeamJ and I teamed up again and did another video, which has just been released early this morning, so, it's a Sunday. And, I'll go ahead and link that in the description down below so you guys can check that out. Alright, and be sure to subscribe to his channel. He has great content, lots of BeamNG Drive stuff if you're into that. Be sure to check them out. Lots of good content. And if you like my content, please make sure to give this video a like and to go ahead and share it, add it to a playlist or whatever, you know, and comment down below, please. Please comment down below. Let me know what you think. I want to hear it in your own words. Anything I can improve or what, I do the best I can with what I have, because this is a PS2. I don't have game capture on this, and as far as I know, it wasn't a thing yet at the time. So camcorder is what I use. But if anything else other than that I can improve on, please let me know in the comments section down below. I love all the feedback. It just helps me improve the content of my videos. So without further ado, I'll see you guys next week then. And this is Swift Gearheart signing off. Until next time, unhappy trails, y'all. We'll be right back.